So the players come forward onto court for the second of our semi-finals. It's the former world number one, the left-handed Wang Xin of China, number three in the world at the moment, against the 20-year-old from Thailand, Porntip Buranaprasertsuk.
Would you like green or red? Green or red? Red, okay. Red. Service? Which side? Stade. Okay.
So Wang Xin making her first appearance here at the French Open. Silver medalist, though, in this very arena last year, the World Championships. Lost out to her teammate Wang Lin in the final. She was incidentally a bronze medalist this year's World Championships, was the left-hander. 25 years of age, Wang Xin. So she'll turn 26 next month, 10th of November to be precise. From Liaoning province in northeast China. And it was September last year that Wang Xin became the world number one. Spent 10 weeks as the best in the world. New NOS record for the year, 33-9. Translates into three titles in the Malaysian Grand Prix Gold event, the Singapore Super Series, and of course last week at the Yonex Denmark Open as well. She's been in the Chinese player this year. So to her opponent, who's unseeded, Porntip Buranaprasertsuk, 12 in the world rankings, down one place from last week, making her second appearance here at the French Open, because last year she also reached the semi-final, lost out to the current world champion, Wang Yihan, in three games. Incidentally, Wang Yihan lost yesterday in the quarterfinals to the 17-year-old Tai Su Ying from Taipei. Sensational result for a youngster from Taipei. So, as we look at our court officials, I can tell you that Wang Xin, in her first two rounds, had to play against two Bulgarian players, Linda Zechery of Bulgaria, obviously, 6-9 in 24 minutes, and then Petia Nedelcheva gained two straight games. And if you were with us yesterday, you will have seen Wang Xin beat the number six seed from Germany, Juliana Schenk, 21-11, 21-15 in just 31 minutes. Well, this lady has had a much, much tougher path through to the semi-final marathon match yesterday against Sung Jae-hyung of Korea, who caused a sensation in the first rounds, the Korean beating the world number two, Wang Xiaoxian. So when the youngster from Thailand played that quarterfinal yesterday, dropped the second game, having won the first, came back 21-18 in the decider in a match that was just 3 minutes shy of the hour mark.
Ready, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Porntip Buranaprasertsuk, Thailand. And on my left, Wang Xin, China. Wang Xin to serve, level, play.
So the former world number one, left-handed Wang Xin, getting the semi-final underway. 20-year-old Porntip Buranaprasertsuk. Only just 20, because she turned 20 earlier this week, Monday.
Two, love.
So there's long of the back line.
Now,
this surprisingly is the first time that these two players have ever met each other.
Up. two.
But of course, with Wang Xin having got two world championship medals, silver last year, bronze this year, silver also at the Asian Games at the end of last year, and having been former world number one, you have to rate her as favourite for this encounter.
Service over. Three all. Service over. Four.
Jiang Ning.
Three.
He's the current Olympic champion, coaching the women's singles players.
Service over. 5-5.
Wasn't the best of serves. Flick serve from Porntip. I have to say, it was really at this tournament last year that Porntip Buranaprasertsuk really made her mark on international badminton, reaching the semi-final. And of course, earlier this year, won her first Super Series event, the India Super Series. First time that India has staged a Super Series event. Won by the youngster from Thailand.
That is over. 7-6.
That's a nice clear. Set up the rally. Punch two. Left is long.
8-6.
Singles very much about trying to outmaneuver your opponent. Push to the back, then bring them forward, play the angles. Once your opponent is slightly out of position, when you start trying to go for your winning shots.
Side is over. 7-8.
Wide.
Service over. 9-8.
Surprisingly short rallies so far. Normally expecting women's singles to see really long, grueling rallies. Oh, she's missed it.
10-8.
Oh, that's a super
11,
shot from Porntip.
Interval.
Well, 3-point advantage to the unseeded player from Bangkok. That was a wonderful angle and control.
Yeah.
Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds.
Well, I suspect that Zhang Ning was saying to Wang Xin that she's got to be wary of these angled shots that Porntip is using to such good effect. Oh, there's another. Yeah, she was ready for it. Yeah, taking the advice of the coach.
9-11.
Simple block. And that's the problem, of course, if you go cross-court in singles from the back of the court. Either it's got to really produce a weak reply or be a winner, because if your opponent does see it early, then you've got to scamper the full diagonal of the court, the longest.
11.
Pleased to go. Well, that doesn't get let loose while players in progress.
Service over. 12-10.
Yeah, the body smash. Good effect. Yeah, and
13.
I think Wang Xin is rattled. 10. That's not even close.
It's over, 11-14. Service over, 15-11.
Doesn't often show much emotion, Zhang Ning. And I'm sure she'll be concerned by this at the moment. It's more positive.
Service over.
From Wang Xin.
12, 15.
Errors from Wang Xin today than we witnessed yesterday when she was playing against number 6 seed Juliana Schenk from Germany. Had a very tight, clinical game yesterday. And there's another error.
17-13.
Magnificent. Super cross court. Fast drop shot.
17.
Yeah, simple net shot there from Porntip.
18.
Just making sure
14.
She got it close to the net, not going for any angle. Beautiful. Yeah, clear as long.
Service over. 15-18.
Yes, another good
service
attacking
over.
Shot.
19-15.
Just 2 points away from this opening game now.
Service
Oh, that's a perfect length on the punch clear there from Buranaprasertsuk.
20, game point, 15.
Yeah, inside the back line there. She's earned herself 5 game points.
Oh, that's a glorious shot. Hits the top of the tape and goes over the defensive block from Porntip Buranaprasertsuk. And the youngster from Thailand has taken the opening game 21-15. Just 11 minutes of play.
So just 2 courts in action today. Porntip Buranaprasertsuk.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds.
Thai player having taken the opening game 21-15. Well,
second
game. Celebrated her 20th
Level.
Birthday.
Play.
At the beginning of the week. Like to celebrate that with a victory here, there's no doubt about that.
Service over. 1 love. Two love.
Udom, the Thailand coach, gets so passionately involved when his players are on court. Oh, that's a nice shot.
3 long.
Interesting, Wang Xin really keeping her opponent at the back of the court. 4 consecutive clears in that rally. And Porntip perhaps just getting a little bit frustrated. For making the error going for the winner when it really wasn't on. She really wasn't behind the shuttle.
Yeah, that's fine.
Porntip wanted the shuttle change. Wang Xin said no. The umpire agrees with the left-handed Chinese player. This is an excellent start to the second game by Wang Xin. Used quite beautifully to that round the head position.
Seven.
Well, a lot of turnaround from that opening game.
Said to her in the interval between the first and second games, whatever she said, and it certainly worked. Nine straight points, but that run comes to an end, and not before time as far as Porntip is concerned. No, it's too long.
Service over, 10-1.
Well, it's a mid-game interval. 11-1. What a difference to the opening game. Be pretty happy with the way Marge is playing. And as far as Porntip Buranaprasertsuk is concerned, it's all gone horribly wrong.
11-1.
Line.
12.
And there is a drift in this arena. Shuffle flying a little bit faster, coming towards us as we look down on the court. Well,
13.
This game,
one.
I suspect, is really beyond Porntip. Needs to just save herself for the decider.
One. Service over, 2-14. Service over, 15-2.
Six finals last year, Wang Xin reached, winning three of them.
Service over, 3-15.
Quite clearly her best year. That day came onto the tour in 2009, midway through 2009. Just delightful.
Service over, 16-3. Oh. 17-3.
Oh, it's landed in.
18-3. Service over. 4-18.
Totally one-sided this second game.
Time is over. 19-4. 20. Game point. Four.
How has it changed so drastically? 16 opportunities to close it out, though, for Wang Xin.
Game.
21-4. It's one game all.
Second game won by Wang Xin, 21-4. One game all.
Extraordinary turnaround. One game all. We'll be treated to a third and deciding game.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds.
Well, I'm not quite sure what a coach can say to a player after they've just lost a game 21-4. It's the most extraordinary turnaround in fortunes.
Final game, level.
Certainly as far as Porntip Buranaprasertsuk is concerned.
Play.
Must get a better start to this deciding game than she did in the second. Just to go 9-0 down. No, it's not helping
one
her cause.
Love.
That's landed in two.
Three, love.
Yeah. Good defensive play. Lovely block across
four
court from Wang Xin.
Love.
Without the need to get a good start. Already 5-0 down. Oh, unbelievable net shot from the left-hander. Goodness me.
6-0.
Thank you. wide.
7, love. Service over. 1-7.
Oh my goodness, she needed to stop that run, didn't she?
Service over. 8-1.
Oh, the indecision cost her dear. She was going to leave it, and then realised it was going to drop in.
8.
Yeah, it was going to land in too.
Service over.
Very alarming that somebody right behind the court is taking pictures with a flash camera. They could quite clearly see the flash going off as we looked at that replay.
Correction, out. Service over. 4-9.
Umpire immediately overruling the line judge. Oh, and the shuttle is out. And that certainly was.
Service over. 10-4. Interval.
So a 7 points advantage, the mid-game interval here in the deciding game. Seems to just miss tying the shot there. Seemed to be there in time. Could have reached it.
ไม่จําเป็นต้องห่างตัวทุกลูกเข้าใจป่ะนะแต่ว่าแล้วตบมันไม่หักมันไม่เข้าตัว
court 1 20 seconds court 1 20 seconds
ต้องตีเร็วหน่อยนะ
I have to say yesterday Wang Xin looked so impressive against Juliana Schenk from Germany. It was a little bit of a surprise there were so many unforced errors from her in the opening game, but she's re-found the sort of form that she showed yesterday and looks very much in command of this semi-final now.
Service over. 5-11. Service
over. Opportunity.
12-5.
Goes down as an unforced error. Running out of ideas now. Porntip Buranaprasertsuk. Oh, good judgment, it was just long. Yeah, there's an indication 14, that she's really not sure what she should be doing. You're on a return of serve. Just completely outmaneuvered in the end, Porntip. Wonderful use of all four corners 50, of the court from Wang Xin. Ten-point advantage now.
Five.
No way back from here, I'm afraid. There's a youngster from Thailand.
Seventeen. Five.
Well, perhaps Wang Xin at the start of the match was a little complacent. Perhaps also the fact that she's never played against Porntip before. Quite sure what to expect. Just took a while to settle in. Oh, but she's in total command
18,
now. Left-hander.
Five.
Seven straight points has come to an end.
6-18.
She had a run of seven straight points right at the start of this deciding game. 7-love. And then from 11-5 to 18-5.
Service over.
19-6. 2 points away from victory. And 2 points away from second consecutive final.
Service over. 7-19.
Flick serve is long.
Service over. 20. Match point.
Match point.
7.
To Wang Xin.
Game.
Just 35 minutes for three games. 15-21, 21-4, 21-7 in the decider. In the former world number one. Wang Xin safely through to her second
match
final in 2 weeks. 15-21, 21-4,
21-7.
Champion last week at the Denmark Open. And she's through to the final once again. Victory for Wang Xin of China. 15-21, 21-4, 21-7 in just 35 minutes. For three games. So Wang Xin safely through to the final tomorrow, and she'll play against either Tai Si Ying from Taipei, who disposed of the current world champion and world number one, Wang Yihan, in yesterday's quarterfinal, or Li Shurei of China. So the next of our semi-finals is mixed doubles. And as with the men's doubles, it features the world number two and three ranked pairs. Number two in the world from China, Zhu Chen and Ma Jin, up against a pair who have been number two in the world, Tontowi Ahmad dan Liliana Natsir of Indonesia.
Court 126.